I got that from PS. For stealing some video games. I thought I stole some video games, but I didn't. I kept trying to tell why the fuck would I lose my job over some $50 video games I could just get when I get paid. Like, for real. They thought I stole Madden. And I'm like, why the fuck would I steal Madden? I could back shit. I could go back to shit and fucking eBay for $30, $20. I ain't gotta go steal the shit, like, you know what I'm saying? So I was like, damn. When they let me go, I was like, damn. But when I got my security check, I was like, damn. But man, they found me and let me go. I was like, man, fuck them. I was like, fuck it. No. I had fun while I worked there, though. Shit. It's like knocking them trucks out. Knocking them bitches out. Shit, I had fun while I worked there. I should. But I got fat because they thought I stole some video games. Like, I ain't want to fuck with that risk my job over some video games. Like, fuck. I'm not risking my job over no fucking video games. Somebody. But it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? I ain't tripping. Have a job, buddy. Fuck it. But I got fat because they thought I stole some video games. Yeah, okay. Like, I really lose. I really miss working, not working at EPS over some funky ass video games. Like, fuck.